holy hat! So these embroidered beanies send a pretty cool message, but between Fifth Harmony's Lauren and Little Mix's Jesse, who do you think rocks the decal beanie better? Oh, hey there, guys. I'm Chelsea Briggs, and you know the drill. Every week, I pit two stars head-to-head, quite literally in this case, who are rocking the same trend to determine who wore it better. Ready, set, let's do this. So Jesse and Lauren have rocked so many beanie looks, it was honestly really hard to pick which ones I liked the best. So I went for it based on what I think are the coolest messages. Let's go ahead and kick things off with Lauren. She's definitely keeping it weird. Oh my gosh, this outfit, right? Like, it is so rocker with the Rolling Stones tank, but I love that she's in true Lauren form, keeping it totally glam grunge with those teeny tiny ripped jean shorts and ultra femme booties. That's why I love the hat. I think it complements every other article and even comments on the style. Like, yeah, I got a lot of different styles going on and that's cool. Stay weird, stay awesome, girl. Totally nailed it. Now, on to Ms. Jessie. My gosh, can this girl wear black? It just makes her skin glow. So she's also bringing in the glam grunge, but in a totally different way. First things first, with a black A jumper, she's kind of looking like a punk Alvin and the Chipmunks, and I am A-okay with that. I love the combat boots paired with a girly long necklace. It is all about the balance, sort of like this hat. It's a very loud font with a very sweet message, and I love, love, love it. Ah, okay, my turn to pick, and this is like really, really hard, but I think I'm gonna go for my girl, Lolo. Okay, I just think her outfit is so perfect for her, but Jesse, of course, you rock, you're awesome, glam grunge all the way. All right, you guys, so that was my choice. Now I need to know whose decal beanie are you feeling the most? Are you team Jesse or team Lauren? Let's talk it out right now in the comment section below. And of course, you guys, subscribe to Hollywear TV if you get a minute. By golly gee willikers, that would be so awesome. And thumbs up, like, and favorite this video as well. For Hollywear.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll see you guys on the flip side.